Okay, I'm going to do a what's in my bag video. I'm in public, so excuse me if I look embarrassed. Okay, so this is my bag. It's a crossbody from Forever 21. And, so the first pocket up here. Oh no, what did I do? Ooh, thought I broke it. Empty. Okay, so let's get to the goodies. I have a Boogaloo Beppo menu. Because I love that place. A tissue. Guess what? Another tissue. My pouch. Toothpicks, because you never know when you're going to get stuff stuck in your teeth. Or your friend's teeth. My sunglass case with my sunglasses, my sunshades. Oh yeah, baby. I'm at the car wash place, so I'm getting my car detailed. So I'm waiting. So I decided to do a video. Look at that, another tissue. People probably think I'm crazy. Oh, a Jamba Juice coupon for a buy one, get one free that ends today, which I probably won't even use, which sucks. A Dum Dum. Look at that. Some raspberry candies from Sweet Factory, as well as some Sour Belts, because I love my sour candy and gummy candy. Oiling Blots, because you never know when you're going to get all the greasy and nasty. It's a Hello Kitty edition. I got it from Walmart a while back. I think they still have it. I'm not sure. A ton of lip balms, because, you know, you never know when you're going to need it. Different kinds, mostly Burt's Bees. This one's a lip tint in fig. Sorry it's reverse. It's on my phone right now, and I'm not going to feel like changing it because I'm going to upload it straight from my phone. I have this coin pouch from Brandy Melville, I think. Hair tie. I'm not even blonde, and I have a white hair tie. Another one. My mirror from Sephora. I never film in public, so this is kind of weird. My gift card from Starbucks. Starbucks. I have a checkbook because I wrote someone a check recently, so I want to show you it, but I don't. It's super cute. It's Disney themed, but I can't show you my info like that. Boogaloo Beppo Mint. My EOS hand lotion. I love this stuff. It smells so good. It smells like, I don't know what scent it is, but it smells like cucumber. A movie ticket from to watch The Dark Knight. I watched it twice, once in IMAX, once in regular, the day it came out. Yeah. I have an embarrassing foot cream lotion that I have in my purse. Don't ask me why. My wallet from Michael Kors. Keep checking to see if people are here. There you go. And that's it for the inside. I have like Spider-Man movie ticket, a pen, and some feminine stuff. Ooh. Let's see. Oopsie. I'm going by this quick so I can get it over with. And then this back pocket right here on the back of my bag, I have a lonely Band-Aid that's like partly ripped up. And a bobby pin and some coins that I just found now. So I will put them in my little coin pouch. And what I'm using to hold up my phone to record this is Toad. I took him out. He was in my car, but they're washing it, so I took it out. Okay.